Penetration confirmed. Use appropriate caution. Follow orders and move out.
What tactics shall I test today? The Ashlands seem to have swallowed everything.
I see.
Be careful. Strike true.
Welcome back! It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it doesn't slow you down!
Thank you.
Ash levels will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone. Failure will not be forgiven.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Aim careful, strike true. Back!
If there are no objections from any of you, I'd like for her to join our crew.
Are you sure it's safe to have her? I mean, I'm fine with it, but...
She doesn't have any place to go home to now, does she?
I say go for it. She's strong and effective in combat. For an age, there's nothing more important than that.
Hey, hey! I want a chance to analyze that acceleration trigger!
I agree with Madam Hilda, though I guess that's nothing new.
Thanks, everyone. Now all that remains is to see what her will is on this matter.
Her will, huh? Seems pretty messed up to drop that kind of choice on an age with her strict training. Right? Whoa! You're way too serious.
I'm with our friend here. No matter what the situation you find yourself in, your future is your own choice.
Oh, I see. That actually does make sense. That's what freedom really is, isn't it?
Then I'm free? My will. I have nothing to offer.
Like the other said, it's up to you to decide on your own path in life now. If you've come here, then you've already made a choice, haven't you?
Is it all right if I stay with you?
Heck yeah! I'm not gonna let a chance like this slide. That acceleration trigger you have? Let me give it a try.
Huh? Well, it's not finished.
Then we will assist you in completing it. Let's say you contribute your skills and tech in exchange for a warm bed. Does that sound like an acceptable deal?
Are you sure?
Okay, then let's get the party going. We're gonna play cards all night. How's your poker game?
Okay. I know the rules.
The party is on!
Sorry, friend, but I'm going to bow out of this one. I just can't wait to take a peek at that acceleration trigger.
Seriously, you're always such a wet blanket. Get with the program, will ya?
After you, friend. After you.
Huh? Well, everyone else is obligated. Got it?
If we have to.
It'll be a nice change of pace.
We did it! We finally did it, Zeke! Acceleration trigger analysis is complete!
Man, that was quick. Did you stay up all night? It's the thing Lulu was using, right? What the hell is it, anyway?
I'm so glad you asked. Simply put, an acceleration trigger initiates a process. Oracle potential energy is drawn forth from the Oracle cells within a God Arc user's body when certain stresses are applied to the cells. Then, transferred to a booster within their armlet, which then amplifies the effect of the energy, resulting in an Oracle cell subject.
Simply put,
it'll unlock the energy in your Oracle cells for an egg. Wow, those folks in.
So, these Oracle.
Yeah, I. If you overactivate them, they'll.
Do you have to look so happy?
Well, you don't have to worry as long as you don't. The one Lulu brought in was improperly calibrated.
But never fear.
I'll.
Huh? But you. I mean, I know.
The more weapons you have at your disposal, the longer you can survive. Right?
Come.
I've made sure to install the safest, simplest version. There's already a mission set.
No glitches.
Thank you.
New power? Of insight. Normal. Instruments are green. Go ahead, Keith.
All right, let's get this acceleration trigger test underway, shall we? Are you good to go, Lulu?
Sure, no problem. Somehow it feels more natural than it did before.
Right? That means the tuning is working. Okay, forget about us and start using that acceleration trigger.
Lulu, made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit. Emergency situation! Unexpected medium origami detected! Entering the area now!
Unexpected elements are welcome.
Confirmed.
Missiles! Fluctuation in vitals release. Stop that!
That went better than I expected. Thank you both for your help. If anything catches your attention, let me know right away. Engineers need good feedback in order to improve.
Thanks for this. Working with you puts my mind at ease. I'd like to do it again. I've never felt like that before.
Got some fantastic data.
Oh, welcome back. That fight left me spellbound.
I think I've learned something. I've got the fundamentals down now.